When his feet came to rest on the landing of his final high bar routine at the 2016 Olympics, Fabian Hambuchen's competitive career, as well as his legacy as one of the most accomplished German gymnasts in history, was complete. Hambuchen was born October 25, 1987, in Bergisch Gladbach. He was coached by his father, Wolfgang Hambuchen, and it was clear at an early age that he had the talent to be a champion. What was not as obvious at that time was the steel resolve that Fabian would demonstrate throughout his legendary gymnastics journey. Hambuchen was the youngest German athlete to compete at the 2004 Summer Olympics in Athens, where the team placed eighth. Individually, Hambuchen finished 23rd in the all-around and 7th on the high bar. At the 2006 World Championships, Hambuchen won his first World Championship medal at the age of 18 with a bronze in the all-around. His excellent technique and execution earned him the bronze medal in the vault final as well. The following year at the 2007 World Artistic Gymnastics Championships in Stuttgart, the German team won the bronze medal in front of the home crowd. Individually, Hambuchen won the all-around silver medal and the gold medal on the high bar, becoming world champion on that event. In 2007, he was named the German Sports Personality of the Year. Going into the 2008 Olympics in China, Hambuchen was considered the favorite for the high bar title and a strong contender for an all-around medal as well. However, in the all-around final, Hambuchen fell on the high bar and placed 7th. Then in the high bar event finals, he came back to win his first Olympic medal, a bronze. The next few years, Hambuchen experienced many of the obstacles that older gymnasts face, including a foot injury and a torn Achilles tendon in 2011. After skipping several international competitions to focus on the 2012 Summer Olympics, Hambuchen soared in the high bar final, winning his second Olympic medal, this time the silver. Then Hambuchen set his sights on his third and final shot at an Olympic gold medal. At the 2016 Summer Olympics in Rio, he qualified in first place into the high bar final. Once again, the competition was fierce and the tension immense. With this gutsy performance, Hambuchen won his third Olympic medal on the high bar, and this time it was gold. With an Olympic gold medal in 2016, Hambuchen completed the full set of medals in each color in separate Olympics. Hambuchen retired after Rio, stating that his Olympic title was a dream come true. Fabian Hambuchen, who has friends and admirers all around the world, is appreciated as one of the most resilient and accomplished German gymnasts of all time. Today, he remains as one of the sport's greatest ambassadors and enters the International Gymnastics Hall of Fame in the class of 2022.